Others of us are facing the increased effects of diseases like HIV and AIDS. Every day, our news is filled with reports of terrorism. GIS is helping the Genes Information Group identify these hotspots and communicate this information worldwide. GIS is helping to manage, monitor, and measure human suffering around the world. So hopefully we are building a better world for everyone.